ready to read. Level 1. Robin Hill School. Happy Thanksgiving. Written by Margaret McNamara. Illustrated by Mike Gordon. Thanksgiving was coming. The first graders at Robin Hill School were making their costumes.
Gobble, gobble, said Griffin. That is the sound the turkeys make.
They make the sound in the woods, said Mrs. Corner.
Gobble!
Griffin shouted. But we are indoors, said Mrs. Corner. So use your indoor voice. Gobble! Griffin whispered.
Put your costumes on, class,
said Mrs. Corner.
I'm a pilgrim, said Nia.
I am an American Indian, said Becky.
I am a turkey, said Griffin.
I'm in my turkey costume.
They were all dressed. It looked like the first Thanksgiving. Then the fire bell rang.
Fire drill!
Said Mrs. Corner. The fire bell was noisy. The fire bell was scary, but the first graders knew what to do. They lined up at the classroom door. They followed Mrs. Corner into the hall. Outside the school, no one spoke a word, not even Griffin. The bell rang again.
That was the all clear bell,
said Mrs. Corner.
The fire drill is over. Good job!
Look!
The kindergarten kids stared at the first graders.
They think we're real pilgrims, said Hannah.
And real Indians, said Megan.
And real turkeys, said Griffin.
Griffin, said Mrs. Corner, now you may use your outdoor voice.
Gobble, gobble, said Griffin.
Gobble, gobble, gobble,
said the kindergarten kids. Mrs. Corner smiled.
Happy Thanksgiving to you all!